we are forming and shaping coils to wind a DC armature. Every coil must be shaped the same to balance electrical properties in your armatures.